So last week, a friend of mine told me that he's going to bed pretty late since he bought his first crypto. I was like, why? He said, because he's keeping an eye on the market all the time so that he will not miss any trading opportunities. Does that make sense? Maybe yes. The crypto market is incredibly volatile. But seriously, just because crypto never sleeps, crypto traders like us cannot sleep well either. Today, we're going to talk about the KuCoin Trading Bot, a feature that was introduced early last year and is getting extremely popular among crypto traders. In short, the bot will automatically execute your trading strategies and earn passive income while you sleep. In this video, we will check it out how it works and how to create your first trading bot in a few minutes. Hello guys, welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. KuCoin is a top 5 crypto exchange globally. At the home of altcoins, we are now offering over 600 tokens on our platform. In this channel, we will let you know more about KuCoin and the crypto industry. If you want to learn more about the fast-growing industry with us, make sure to hit the subscription button below and turn on the post notifications to receive our updates. So today, we are going to cover four main topics about KuCoin Trading Bot. We will start with, what is KuCoin Trading Bot? Then I will explain a few reasons why to use a trading bot. Next, I will guide you through the process of creating the first KuCoin Trading Bot with different strategies. Lastly, I will compare different bots to help you understand the pros and cons of each KuCoin Trading Bot on KuCoin. So the first topic is, what is KuCoin Trading Bot? KuCoin Trading Bot was first launched in early 2021. It is built to be an automated trading tool that can help investors implement their trading strategies easily. The bot is open to all KuCoin users for free, and it currently supports 5 strategies: Spot Grid, DCA, Futures Grid, Smart Rebalance, and Infinity Grid. If you haven't used a trading bot before, you may ask, who is it for? The short answer is, almost everyone. Different classes of investors, from beginners to senior level traders, can all find their best suitable trading bot strategies on KuCoin. In about 1 year since its launch, over 5 million bots have been created by KuCoin users all around the world. Next, let's talk about why use a trading bot. Personally, I'm a very loyal trading bot user. I've been using it for more than 2 years. Before that, actually, I'm a crypto holder who does not trade very frequently. Usually, my strategy is just to buy, hold, sell when the price reaches my expectations. But we all know that the most difficult part in crypto trading is to identify the best time to buy and sell. Also, very often, the price may not reach your ideal selling price before dumping back to your entry price. For instance, probably you bought Bitcoin at 30K and want to sell it at 100K. Maybe that price can be achieved in 2 years. But during the 2 years, you are actually earning nothing as you cannot profit from the market fluctuations if you just hold. That's why I believe there are at least 3 key advantages of using a KuCoin trading bot. The first advantage is to seize trading opportunity. The crypto market is open 24/7, so the trading bot also works around the clock. Let's say if you have a great trading bot running, when the market goes down, it helps you to buy the dip. And when the market goes up, it takes a profit for you gradually. The second advantage is to trade more rationally. Humans are emotional, and that's why sometimes trading bot can perform better than us. I know many people who do panic selling when the market crashes, but to be honest, most of them will be regretful soon after that. In comparison, a trading bot will honestly execute your trading strategies without being impacted by the market sentiment. The last but not least advantage of using a trading bot is to reduce repetitive work. With trading bot, trading just becomes easier. You can set a bot to execute your trades as frequently as you want. For instance, you can ask your smart rebalance bot to rebalance your portfolio every 1 hour. To be honest, I don't have time to do that manually. Do you? Trading bot sounds amazing, but is it hard to create one? Not at all. Even if you are a beginner, you can create your first bot in 30 seconds. Next, I will show you how to create a bot for each of the 5 strategies on the KuCoin trading bot. The feature is already available on the KuCoin website and KuCoin app. Today, we will walk you through the whole process on the KuCoin app. If you haven't downloaded it, here's a link in the description. Let's start with the spot grade bot, as it is more friendly for beginners. Spot grade is a strategy that makes a profit from market fluctuations by buying low and selling high in the set interval. For instance, if you believe the Bitcoin price will go between 30K to 50K in the following weeks, you can create a spot grade bot which can make profits when the price changes in the interval. Once the bot has been created, it will place many buy and sell orders within the interval. With so many orders, it looks just like a grade. That is how it gets its name. So, how to create a spot grade bot? Let me show you. First, open your KuCoin app. Find the icon of the trading bot in the homepage. Alternatively, you can also enter it through trading bot. Okay, here we are. Click spot grade. Here, in this page, you can also find some short tutorial video and the ranking of the top gainers. Let's click create in the top bar. You can choose to start with AI parameters or customize the parameters. If you are a beginner, it is suggested to choose AI parameters to get a quick start. All you need to do is to choose the pair. Let's say we want to go with the KCS and USDT pair. You can switch it here. Then, since the AI has filled most of the parameters, you just need to fill in the amount to start. Let's go with 100 USDT and click create. Then you are all set. So you can check your running bots anytime, and let me show you an example. Here, you can see this is a great bot on the KCS and USDT pair. The initial investment is about 2000 USDT, and the total profit so far are over 60 USDT. As you can see, the profit of the spot great bot is from two parts. First, great profits, and second, floating profit and loss. In total, it has completed over 280 arbitrages, and in the last 24 hours, 5 arbitrages have been done. So in this page, you can also choose to add investment or stop the bot anytime to take the profit. Next, let's talk about how to create an infinity grade bot. Infinity grade is a strategy that works almost the same way with a spot grade. They both profit from buying low and selling high. But the difference is, compared with spot grade bot, which places orders with a fixed number, infinity grade bot places orders in percentages. For instance, we can set a spot grade bot that buys or sells when the price changes 1 USDT. While if it's an infinity grade bot, our setting will be buying or selling when the price changes 1%. Also, spot grade bot may run out of the price interval you set and then stop to trade. But an infinity grade bot will never be like that when the price goes up. So it's like the amount of its grade is unlimited. How to set up infinity grade bot? The steps are quite similar to the spot grade bot. Let me show you. So go to the KuCoin app and go to trading bot. Let's click infinity grade here. Then click create. Here you can choose from AI parameters or customize yourself. Again, if you are new to this bot, You can start with AI parameters. Just fill in the amount to get it running. Let me show you an example of this bot. Here, you can see this infinity grid bot has been running for 25 days, and it has done over 600 arbitrages in total. You can see it got a return of over 10% with Luna USDT trading pair, which is pretty good. The next bot I'm going to talk about is a futures grid bot. Futures grid is a combination of spot grid and the futures trading. As you might know, futures trading offers the chance to get a higher return along with a higher risk. So if you are new to futures trading, the futures grid bot might be a good fit for you to understand how it works. Unlike spot grid bot, the futures grid bot allows you to long or short with the bot. Also, you can implement up to 5x leverage on your futures grid bot, which means you can grow your profit by up to 5x from your successful trades. But also, please understand that it also enlarges your risks as well. So, how to set up a futures grid bot? Let me show you. Let's tap into your KuCoin app and choose trading bot. Futures grid. Here, you can either choose AI parameters or customize. On the AI parameters page, you just need to choose a contract, choose to long or short, then enter the investment amount, then tag create to make it running. Now, let me show you an example for the futures grid bot. As you can see here, the profit of the futures grid bot is from three parts. Grid profit, floating profit and loss, as well as the funding fees. In this bot, it is shorting Bitcoin with 5x leverage. 4 arbitrages have been done in the last 24 hours, and it has gained over 300 profits from over 6,000 investments. Now, let's talk about Smart Rebalance bot. First, what is Smart Rebalance? To simply put, if we say grid trading is to buy low and sell high between two coins, Smart Rebalance is to do so among all the coins in your portfolio. The core of the strategy is to increase the total amount of your crypto holdings while maintaining your initial portfolio percentage. Assuming that you have chosen 5 coins to invest and allocated 20% of your funds to each of them. As time goes by, some coins may pump and some just go down. Then the percentage will change, as shown in the middle chart. Then the bot will help rebalance your portfolio to the initial percentage, which is still 20% for each one. How to set a smart rebalance bot? Let's go to trading bot, select smart rebalance, and click start. On this page, you will see a number of established AI parameters that you can simply copy and follow. You can choose the ones you like from their previous investment and portfolio combination. Let's say, if I want to invest in some like CES tokens, just click create to copy the strategy. Enter the amount you want to invest and click create. Then you are all set. Now let me show you how does a smart rebalance bot looks like. Here's an example. You can see that this smart rebalance bot has been running for 2 weeks. It has added 6 tokens to the portfolio like Avalanche and Luna token, and the rebalance occurs every 1 hour. Although the current market is running towards a downwards, the bot has successfully exceeded the overall market performance with an ROI of over 26%. Okay, here comes the last strategy, DCA, short for dollar cost averaging, is also known as the recurring buy. As the dip is unpredictable, DCA is a proven strategy to optimize your average entry price by automatically and repeatedly purchasing a fixed amount of the pre-chosen token at a specific time interval. Imagine you are bullish for Bitcoin in the long run, but you don't know what is the best time to buy. Then you can create a DCA bot that purchases 100 USDT in BTC per day. Over time, your BTC will accumulate and the average price will be optimized. So, how to create it? It's super simple. Let's go to the KuCoin Trading Bot page. Scroll down to find the DCA. Click Create. Here you can choose which coin to invest, the amount per investment, and how frequently you want to make a purchase, and when to start the first investment. For instance, I want to buy Ethereum. Let's find ETH pair here. Then enter the amount, say 50 USDT for each time. And I want to make the purchase every 12 hours. So we can adjust it here. And then you can choose your preferred time to start the first purchase. Now or later. I just want to go with it now. So here is the DCA bot I've run for a while. So you can see that I'm buying $1 in Avalanche token for every 1 hour. At the moment, I have invested over $360 and the profit is over 20% now. Trading bot beginners often get confused for having so many bot options and are eager to find out how each KuCoin bot works under different market conditions. If that is the answer you are looking for, now keep focused as I will compare the 5 bots on KuCoin Trading Bot to help you understand which bot fits you most. Here in this chart, the 5 bots have been compared in terms of market conditions, your risk level, and your expected operating terms. In general, most new users begin with the spot grade bot. And actually, all grade strategies, spot grade, futures grade, and infinity grade, work best when the market is volatile. Because the higher the volatility, the bot will have more chances to buy low and sell high. The futures grade bot is a bit different from the other two because it allows you to either long or short. So, if the market is in a downward trend, you can still make a profit by using the futures grade bot to short the token. If you are more comfortable to just hold your coins, then the DCA and smart rebalance strategy can help you to grow your returns in different ways. If you have not yet purchased any crypto, you must wonder, what is the best time to buy? For people who can make a decision on this, you can use the smart rebalance bot to create an initial portfolio. Then, leave it to the bot, which will help you increase the overall crypto holdings by taking advantages of the market fluctuations. While for people who don't know when to buy, for instance, one of my friends always buy at all-time high of each token. So in that case, you can simply create a DCA bot, which will gradually accumulate your holdings while optimize your average purchase price. Trading bot is a useful tool, but I'd like to remind you that you still need to study a lot before being able to use it smartly and efficiently. Also, the return varies based on the coin you choose, the time you enter the market, as well as how to set the parameters. And for most trading bots, you'd better give them enough time to reveal their superpower. Usually, you can let the bot run for 24 hours before making any changes. In this video, we just want to give you a brief overview of the trading bot options on KuCoin. And if you want to know more about any specific bots, leave your comment below and we will make those videos in the future. By setting up a KuCoin trading bot, you can start earning passive income with the smart profit earning machine. To learn more about hidden tips of KuCoin trading bot, you can join on Telegram or Discord group to discuss with experienced traders. I will put the links of our trading bot communities in the description. If you find this video helpful, give us a like as it will help the video out. That's it for today. Happy trading on KuCoin and see you next time.